And this fire kept crews in Portsmouth busy overnight. Firefighters were called to the Victory West Shopping Center on Airline Boulevard early this morning. They tell us that fire started in a storage area and then started spreading into the Dollar General store. Nobody was hurt, but the fire marshal is working to figure out what sparked it.